Hello everyone, how are you? Hope all of you are well and have concentration on your study. Today, this class is for HSC first year and second year. Our topic is completing sentence, the continuation of previous classes. Rule number 19, unless. It means except on the condition, so there will be a condition. For example, you cannot shine in life unless you work hard. You work hard is the condition. Rule number 20. Provided that, providing that, one thing happen that depend on happening of another thing. So when in sentence there are two things happening, so one thing must be depend on another. For example, we'll start our journey provided that, providing that the weather is fine. So the journey is totally depend on the weather, according to the weather. Rule number 21. Whether, if, whether, or. It means expressing a doubt or choice between alternatives. So there must be a doubt. For example, I asked him if or whether he would come or not. So it is doubt. He will come or not, it is the doubt. 22. Proverb. In proverb, most of you do not understand what you have to write. For example, a proverb goes that dash we must try to lead a honest life. So most of the students in exam paper write down any kind of proverb, but you have to write down the related proverb according to the sentence. If you write time and tide wait for none, this is also a proverb, but it is not correct. You have to write down according to the meaning of the sentence. Honesty is the best policy. Look at the second sentence. We must try to lead a honest life. Here, we understand that we need a proverb related to honesty. 23. 2.2. The structure is 2 plus adjective or adverb plus 2. It means more than enough. For example, they are too poor. Two dash. So very often they have to starve. We can write here buy food. So they are too poor, enough poor. So they cannot buy food and they have to starve. 24. Enough. It means as many or much as required. If you have same subject, then there will be adjective or adverb plus enough plus two plus present form of verb. For example, the boy is intelligent enough to solve the problem. Look at the sentence. Here subject is only one, that is the boy. So that's why adjective is intelligent, then enough plus two plus present form of verb, that is solve the problem. If there are two subjects, different subjects, the structure will be adjective or adverb plus four plus objective case plus two plus present form of verb. For example, they are very cooperative for us to dash get their help. Look at the sentence. Here they and us, two type of subject, that's why they live for us. Us is objective case, then to plus get. Get is the present form of verb. Rule 25. In case, that means if it is true. For example, you are sick, call me in case dash you want to go to the hospital. So that is the if it is necessary, true, that you want to go to the hospital, then call me. 26. As, since, because. It means reason. For example, as or since her annual examination is knocking at the door, she is studying more. So the reason for his studying more, that his her examination is at the door. Again, we can write it here, she is studying more as, since, or because dash her annual examination is knocking at the door. So you have to use as or since in the middle or in the beginning of a sentence, but because you have to use it only in the middle of the sentence. Relative causes, that is WH words. Who, whose, whom, used for person. Which, used for person, object, country or animal. When, used for time. Where is for place. That used for person, object or animal. For example, do you know the girl who dash won the first prize in racing? So it is about a person, girl. I want to live in a place where justice prevails. So it is the description of the place. So that why. I sent a letter which arrived 3 weeks later. So it is about the letter. That's why which. She always remembered the day when the accident happened. So it is about the time. That's why when. This is the book that my father gave in my birthday. So it is about the book. That's why that. Homework for today. Number one, I will help her weather dash. Number two, you will miss the bus unless dash. Number three, this time I am not going. I would go provided dash. Number four, Sujon was very weak, but he had to carry the box. The box was too heavy for dash. Number five, early rising gives a man enough free time, as I am an early riser dash. Number six, there is a proverb that dash, so be careful of choosing your friends. Number seven, you are tall enough dash. Number eight, this is my visiting card. Contact with me in case dash. Number nine, we started for the college when dash. Number 10, this is the village where dash. Number 11, he met a boy who dash. He got a job as an assistant director in a firm. Number 12, he confessed that dash, so I forgave him. Number 13, a kangaroo is an animal which dash. So today, up to this is the last class for completing sentence. I hope all of you watch my videos, and if you have any questions, you can ask me in the comment box mentioning my Facebook ID. And for completing sentence, that is not specifically all rules. In the first class, I told you it is the combination of all grammatical items. So there are more rules that is related to grammatical items. So completing sentence, you have to do that, understand the meaning of the sentence and then write down according to the meaning and then follow the grammar. Okay, so that's today. Thank you everyone.